This is one thing I'm gonna say right now. I'm gonna be looking down at this camera sometimes instead of at that one on the wall, which I'll show you guys in just a minute because I'm still getting used to it. But, So, this is me, with a full setup of. What's it called? Just me going over the entire setup of my computer thing now that it's all set. Because that camera on the wall is the last item I had to buy. And now I'm doing great content. So let's just flip the cameras around, and you'll see me switch over to my phone for the next part. So yeah, let's get started with this. Alright, so you're gonna remember this little jitter when recording. Still don't know why, but it happens. So I'll tell you at the end of that, actually. First off, we've got. I should stand up for this. We've got the blue microphone with the pop filter set up. The funny thing is, I put the pop filter attached to the bottom of the microphone, so it could just go like this. We've got my Xbox over here. This is a cord for the microphone to plug in, and this is the cord for the capture card. We've also got OBS running on my computer right now, which is actually not using that camera. I put the Logitech camera on the wall, and the only way it's staying up is by a command strip. So that's how basic I am right now. We've got the Mac set up over here for my TV. This is still only using this display until I buy another one. We've got the Elgato capture card hanging right back here. And it's plugged into my Xbox. By the way, this is the mouse and keyboard for the Mac over there. We've got all the things plugged in back here, and an iPhone charger, which I'm using right now. And I actually ran out of ports on my computer, so I had to buy this to attach more. So this is where my camera is set up. This is for my mouse, and this is for my Xbox controller, just to go to this. Because I only have three ports, and I used all three for Elgato, microphone, and well, before I had my mouse plugged in here, but when I got the camera, I needed to still use my mouse instead of the trackpad, but I also still needed to use that. So I kept running out of ports, and I've just got my Turtle Beaches over here for recording because I have OBS and Elgato on my computer. So I do multiple different types of recordings. So yeah, I'll just flip this back around so you guys can see me again instead of like this.